te critiquen, tú solo di. Soy yo.
Promotion is the target today, and of course they have got fullback position with the other games as well, but a draw is enough, but they'd love to do it in style, wouldn't they?
Yeah. You can almost touch it now, they just need to do basically what they've been doing for most of this campaign, and they'll be home and hosed.
The lineup here for France. Steve Mandanda starts in goal. Lucas Digne starts with Christophe Chalet as the fullbacks. Blaise Matuidi starts with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park. Olivier Giroud is the main striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Bill Jones starts with Chris Smalling in central defence. Bastian Schweinsteiger plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park. Wayne Rooney is the lone striker today. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. They saw that pass coming. It was a little dink. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Goes for goal! Very good stop here. It's a fine tackle. The opposition caught coming forward, there might be some gaps here. Here's Rooney. That'll be a throw for France. Could be dangerous. Able to make a good interception. Goalkeeper hangs on. Jelly. Schneiderlin. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Now they can build from the back, the opposition. And it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. The shot's on! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Manchester United have won a corner. Jones! Good jump, and the header just off target.
Well, he's gone for that corner, and only just missed it.
Looking for Mata. Wayne Rooney! Free kick for France, and no disputing it. Schweinsteiger. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Rojo. Goes across. No one could get there to reach the cross. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick. Anticipated well. That's a free kick against Manchester United. Go down against Manchester United's record in this game. A yellow card.
Yeah, silly one. He could have avoided that.
Now Rooney looking for Mata. And here's the shot. And he's put it away. Oh, and if they're going to do it today, of course, they've got to score again now, because that 1 point is looking a bit more daunting to achieve in this match.
Yeah, certainly. And I actually think they played quite well, but the opposition have created a couple of chances and they've been very clinical. Got to find a way back somehow. Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And Herrera. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Herrera, and shoots! Oh, it's clipped the bar! It's what you do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play. And he's done it! I think one or two of these players had already imagined the result and turned it into a reality in their minds before it was put in print, so to speak, and they are now in a difficult place to get the one point that would give them this early promotion, should they get it today.
Yeah, and if they do lose today, I think the manager will be absolutely furious because their attitude has not been right at all.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Morgan Schneiderlin. Olivier Giroud. That's the infringement by Manchester United. That would be a booking for Smalling, yellow card. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. They've managed to read that back heel, and he's lost possession actually by trying it. Foul by the Manchester United man. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight through his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least.
Shot off! He's kept it out.
Cleared it well. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
This could be danger with this passing.
That's given away possession. Herrera. Oh, he's through. They're very quick in these breakaways, but the danger was recognised. Good defensive play.
Crosses in.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed off. So it is time now for the start of the second half. Wayne Rooney gives away the free kick there. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
And he's shot off now. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Mata. They've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Morgan Schneiderlin.
That's a useful ball in.
On the cross, blocked well by the defender. And the keeper can collect this one. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. What did you make, Alan, of... Could be a yellow card here for that foul. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Morgan Schneiderlin. Matuidi. Chris Smalling. Safety first there. about that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent.
Manchester United chance. He can hit it here.
To Giroud. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Out of play for a throw. Mata. This could be a chance. Down there by the United player. Herrera. Mata. Now towards Rooney.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Attacking impetus here. It's quite a drastic thing the manager's doing. He's sending the central defender up front.
Yeah, I mean, he scored some goals in his time, this centre-back, so maybe another one.
That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Matuidi. Lacazette. Now a throw-in. It's been another good day. I say another good day. It's not easy playing up. Front, you know, you did it for many years and very successfully, and that's a successful outing for this forward today.
I thought he might be up against it actually, against this defence, but nothing of the sort. He was top dog.
And that tackle right on the edge of the pitch, ball forced over the line. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor
Griezmann. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Karim Benzema. Manchester United with the ball again.
It isn't going to happen today for them, Alan, is it? It looks like they're going to need that next game to get this promotion. And with only 1 point needed, big disappointment, really.
Well, I think so. I mean, you want to get it done at the first opportunity, and they've been a long way from doing that. They really haven't been in the kind of mood to clinch that point, and the manager will be disgusted, I think, by their attitude.
you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. That'll be a throw for France. Raphael Varane. Oh, you could see the wince on his face. Maybe the muscle's gone. Griezmann. The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Griezmann. He's given the free kick. The game's not over yet. We can tell he knows the game. He had it. And here's the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Well, the opposing strikers must think they're just not going to find a way past this Manchester United goalkeeper. Absolutely brilliant.
It's another very good save. And it didn't get away from him, the ball, either. is a big test for a club that start off in this campaign in the highest division they've ever been. So are they up to it, Alan Smith?
Well, maybe the next 90 minutes will tell us a bit more. There's a fantastic atmosphere here which should help the players, and it's celebration at the moment, isn't it?
Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Rafinha. One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Oh, he lost it, and now he's got it back. Neymar. Broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Javier Mascherano. Player slid in at him. Somehow he got out of the way. Towards Lewandowski. And here's Lewandowski! It was a good sight of goal, but he skied it. Iniesta. Well, the referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
Just sizing up the opposition to Bayern Munich today, Alan. It doesn't look a straightforward task by any means.
No, I don't think so.
Müller in with a header and a goal!
A goal for Müller. And the keeper's just grasping at thin air. What a header to find the top right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He's given the penalty. Well, he's given a penalty. It's a yellow card, Alan.
I think that's fair enough from the ref. It was a clear foul, and it's a clear penalty.
And scores from the spot.
On another day, perhaps he'd have missed, but the keeper made his move, and it was enough. Down the middle.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. He's held off the challenge there. Kept possession. Oh, he's through. Suarez! Oh, well saved. He's left them all behind. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. And the shot taken quickly. Decent block. That's a corner. Barcelona's corner. Shoots! Well, it's still level, Alan. It shouldn't have been, really.
No, you'd expect better from him in that position. You really would.
It's Dani Alves going in strongly. He's pinched it back again. And now Iniesta. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. And it will go into the middle now. Closed him down well. Goes for it with a fist. Throw in for Bayern Munich. Sharply done to restart it here. He's got his shot off now. That's close, but a fraction too high. Neymar. Lewandowski. Fine cross. Trying to find Müller. He'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Alba. Lewandowski looking for Lahm. Sergio Busquets. Thiago. And that goalkeeper could just saunter out and pick that up. Past his man. Iniesta. It's Rafinha who has the ball now. Rafinha who won it for himself. It's a throw-in for Barcelona. Jordi Alba squeezed in against the touchline. It will be another throw-in. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Iniesta. Break maybe from Barcelona. Goalkeeper hangs on. Sergio Busquets. Here's the cross. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Ball rolling again straight away. Can he do it? Luis Suarez!
No, no, no! Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they'd been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
Robert Lewandowski. Here's the cross. He claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's... Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Neymar.
Shots off! Chance taken! Goal! They're in front!
And we restart the game 2-1. Luis Suarez. And now Iniesta. Neymar.
Cross it.
Signal given for Bayern Munich. It's their throw.
Taken quickly.
Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. Foul given against Douglas Costa. Well, the referee's made his move here. He's got the card out. It's yellow and it goes to the Bayern Munich player.
Player looks a little puzzled, but I think it was a fair decision.
Iniesta.
And now the shot! Terrific stop!
Barcelona winning a corner.
And here's the shot. That's a brilliant goal.
Reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
Neymar. Iniesta. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
This could be it.
And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Lionel Messi.
Thiago.
That will help ease the pressure.
Xabi Alonso.
Good effort, very close. Javi Martinez. That's a turnover to the opposition. Neymar. Xabi Alonso gives away a free kick. The break is definitely on.
Messi.
Good, successful challenge by Rafinha. Now he's in possession. Foul there by Xabi Alonso. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Now Messi.
Change of possession here. Adatura.
We could be in.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing.
The keeper's given the ball away.
Well, that's a corner for Bayern. Well, it's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. Oh, he's through.
Barcelona have scored here.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
4-1 is the scoreline.
Luis Suarez.
Able to make a good interception.
Iniesta.
This could be a chance. He's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run.
Now Messi.
Arda Turan. Strong, powerful clearance. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. And the attempt to thread the ball through just failed. Neymar.
Shots on here.
Blocked by Jerome Boateng.
Messi.
And the referee has chosen 4 added minutes. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
free kick coming up. You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Yeah, I think so, and it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
He can cross it now. Played into the middle.
merciful creation, you'll be at your truth. You cannot look this friend.
Was okay in the opening game of the season. The points return was zero, though now they're looking to at least get off the mark in that respect in game two.
Yeah, sometimes you can play well and get nothing from a football match. I fancy if they play well again here today, might just get some reward.
Barcelona got the game underway. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano. Barcelona have got a penalty. Oh, he saved it!
Well, he's guessed the right way and two strong hands to the ball. Brilliant.
Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Well, offside. It's not going to change the course of the game.
Now those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as blameless as that.
Messi! First shot, first goal.
That's efficiency for you, Martin. What a strike.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
And I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there. but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Barcelona then with the lead. David Alaba. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Luis Suarez. David Alaba. The away manager trying to get his point across. His team are sitting back too much. They want to press higher up the pitch.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home? But I think it needed to be done.
He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent.
Race to try and hit it now. Neymar.
And it's a goal here.
A goal from Neymar. He's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
Restarting at 2-0. Now Robin with real trickery here. Sergio Busquets.
Now Messi.
We have a corner to come via that deflection.
Suarez! And he scores with the header!
Looking good with attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
Barcelona very quickly into their stride today. They're doing brilliantly. Lewandowski. Ivan Rakitic. Out on the wing to just nip in and spot the pass or attempted pass and win it back with that interception.
And now the shot!
Nothing wrong with the shot really, except the direction. It was hit well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it.
To hit this, and well saved.
The team is lining up for the corner.
The pressure now coming from the away team to hit their challenges in further up the pitch, not make it easy for the opposing team to pass the ball.
Yeah, they're determined to make a game of it, and I think it needed to be done.
Iniesta. Philipp Lahm. Good work by the goalkeeper. It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around the stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Sergio Busquets. He's pitched it back again. Piqué. Sergio Busquets. Stop, and here it is, and it's a goal. They've scored one. Very good build-up, Alan. Very good goal.
The keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
3-1 the scoreline as we referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
The shot's on.
Good block. Corner now, Barcelona.
Busquets! That is a high-class header to score here.
fashion.
But it was such a beautifully delivered corner that he just felt he was going to end up with a goal.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Philip Lahm.
Referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich.
Ball with Lahm. Here's Philip Lahm with a cross. Very good stop here.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Müller.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Thomas Müller. Jordi Alba with a foul. Saved by the goalkeeper, clasped it to his midriff. And Messi being challenged here, quite clearly a free kick. He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Sergio Busquets.
It's Messi.
It shoots! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Players heading for the draft. What the first half showed us, as we get ready to start the second half, is that we've got one team in very good form and another that really hasn't been a match for them.
Robert Lewandowski.
Well, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. He's got the ball back well, the defender.
On to Müller.
Sergio Busquets.
Free kick by Munich.
Eddie Venatia.
And that'll be a free kick against Neymar.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Lahm, still keeping the ball, still eyeing up the chance maybe, but it's not easy.
Iniesta.
Jordi Alba. Arjen Robben. Wins it for Bayern Munich.
The score! Terrific stop!
Coming up, a corner.
Trying to find Ribery.
And that will be a goal kick. Jordi Alba. And in goes Philip Lahm for Bayern Munich now. Ivan Rakitic. I don't want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Sergio Busquets. Neymar.
shot on!
Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
That's untidy, foul by Lewandowski. In the game so far, 10 shots, 9 on target for Barcelona.
There's been no wastage here, has there? Really good from this team.
If the referee gives more than a free kick here, he'll be off. He's already been booked.
That is a second yellow card, a clear offence, and the player has to walk.
Well, having been booked, he didn't really have to go into that challenge. Having said that, I thought it was a fairly innocuous challenge.
And Rakitic, that's a foul. It's an awkward challenge.
Trying to get in the face of the opposition, this team, but it's come at a cost, hasn't it? Sending off yellow card, another yellow here.
Yeah, I mean...
David Alaba commits the foul.
The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, the player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
The shot's on!
A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball.
Well, that's a dreadful error.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
So they're setting up for the corner.
It's out of danger there with that clearance.
Jordi Alba with a foul.
It's a yellow card, and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
That's a strong tackle right by the touchline. It's put the ball out for a throw.
Luis Suarez.
The ball back with Bayern Munich.
Serrano, fouled by him.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Boateng. Ball with Lau.
Philip Lau.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Lau.
Javi Martinez. It's 82 minutes played now. Ian Robin. Robin. Here's Ribery. Frank Ribery.
Into the middle. They cope with it well defensively.
Lionel Messi. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball.
Goes for goal!
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper.
Shots on here. He's kept it out.